Welcome to my guide. How to create a user. Go to User Management section. Click on Add a User to your tenancy. Click on Create User. Enter a unique name or email address for the new user. The value will be the user's login to the console and must be unique across all other users in your tenancy. Enter description. Click Create. User has been added successfully. Thank you from my guide.